How the hell this girl get 9 years for a weed pen? And the USA ain't doing nothing about it. If that was Taylor Swift, it'll be a peace treaty right now. They'll be drafting to go to war. What that show for black women in the United States? And the vice president, as a black woman, you supposed to be on the front line. You supposed to be on the front line to get that black woman out of jail. 9 damn years. Y'all fucked up in this world. Yeah.